Well, here we are. A dream come true. Tonight is the night. Greensboro, North Carolina, Revolution, Sting's retirement last match. I've been a fan ever since I was a kid. I never got to see Sting wrestle live. I went to a Monday Nitro and he was up in the rafters, but never actually get to see him in the ring, and he's a tag team champion, and tonight he hangs it all up. Days with Jordan the Lion. It's going to be a fun one and a sad one. It begins right now. Sting himself said that tonight's match would be one that people would want to tape. Wrestling fans would want to tape, so I'm extra excited that he has gave us something to look forward to. And I have my special Sting shirt on. I realize it's our first wrestling event together. Here's the line, people waiting to get in. You guys look great. All the lines are moving, we're headed in. Can't believe this is the last time we'll see the icon Sting. The merch line's pretty big, but they do have quite a few shirts to choose from. Absolutely massive amount of people here for the show tonight. I did end up buying two of the shirts, the Farewell Encounter shirt and the pink Sting's Last Match, mainly because everything else sold out. They said they were down to only having like smalls and mediums and everything else.
All right, we have made it inside.
There's Tony Schiavone.
Championships, we end. North Carolina! USA! is showtime.
I think there's got to be his sons.
Thank you.
through a table. Stinger!
Come on, Rick, save him. Rick's protecting him.
Yeah. ever knew. Let's show some love for the Stinger, please.
Last night, so I can say, Tony, hustle! Come on!